In this lesson, we will learn what is a PyPlot submodule in Matplotlib. With that, we will also run our first Matplotlib program. Okay, we install the Matplotlib library. To work on it, we need to understand the PyPlot submodule. Okay, so this module is having a lot of Matplotlib functionalities that actually extends the features of Matplotlib. Okay, you need to import it like we import any library in a Python program, like import pandas, import numpy. In the same way, we need to import Matplotlib. And to import the PyPlot submodule, since it is a submodule, you need to write matplotlib.pyplot. Okay, that's it. After that, you can use the AS keyword to mention the alias. With this PyPlot submodule, we can create a bar plot, histogram, even a pie chart or a scatter plot. We will see all these later, but first we will run our first Matplotlib program using the module PyPlot. Okay, so let us see the example. We are using the PyCharm ID. PyCharm provides a free and open source PyCharm community edition. We will use the same to run Matplotlib programs. Since we already installed Matplotlib, create a new project, go to file, new project, mention the project name. Let's say I'll add Matplotlib PyPlot. Okay, and this is the location of the project. You can add any name for your project. R is Matplotlib PyPlot. And I'll click create. Now our project will get created. Here we have created. Okay, now let us create our first file, Python file, wherein we will run our first Matplotlib program. Right click, new Python file. Add the name of the file. Let's say I'll add demo1. It will automatically add the .py extension because the Python file is by default selected. You just need to press enter. So we have pressed enter. In this example, we will run our first Matplotlib program and we will also see how to work with the PyPlot submodule. So first we will import Matplotlib because we need to work on the PyPlot submodule to run our first Matplotlib program. So what I'll do, I'll import Matplotlib first. Since PyPlot is a submodule, after Matplotlib mention dot and it will show you the PyPlot, press enter and create an alias also so that there is no need to write this completely again and again. So we have our PLT alias. Now let us create a line in Matplotlib. For that I'll also import numpy, let's say, for the x and y axis. Okay, need to import numpy. We also created an alias for numpy. Now I'll just mention the x and y coordinate since we need to create a line. So I'll create a variable, let's say x points numpy, that is np. We created an alias. Add array values for x and y axis, that's it. And this is for y coordinates, y pts. We created a new array object, numpy.array. So we also added the y axis, that's it. Now plot using the PyPlot submodule. Okay, so we will use the method. First we will use PLT, that is from the following alias dot plot. Okay, plot method, and just mention your x and y coordinates, that's it, and display the figure. PLT dot show method, that's it. Now go to file, save all, right click, run demo one. It has created a line according to our x and y coordinates. We have set the x and y coordinates using numpy.array. We created two array objects for x and y coordinates. You can also save this from here, save the figure. You can save anywhere. Let's say you can save it on the desktop and you can name it. Okay, I have saved it. Here it is, you can open it. Okay, so here was our first Matplotlib program with PyPlot. Okay, here it is. Guys, we saw how we can run our first Matplotlib program. We worked on the PyPlot submodule. Thank you for watching the video.